Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning all. I'd like to tell you about myself, my family, and my future life. So my name is Lutfiana Azura Banuati, but usually people call me Azura. I was born in Tangerang, 17th April 2000. So I'm 20 years old now. And then currently I live in Bumi Asri, Kabupaten Tangerang. I'm the second of two children. I had one sister. She's 2 years older than me, and then she is studying at Yogyakarta now. And then, by the way, I'm the Japanese because both of my mom and my father is Japanese too. And then my hobby is cooking, especially I love baking because I'm the sweet tooth one, so I like make something sweet, cute, something beautiful, and it's very satisfying to me. And then speaking about my dream, I had a lot of dreams, but my big dream is I want to be a doctor since I was kid. I always told to my dad, told to my mom, my sister, and everyone that I want to be a doctor. So many ups and downs, I was failed so many times, but today I'm the one of medical student of Bengkulu University, so I'm grateful about that. And then think about my future, the next 10 or 15 years from now, I'm around 30, so I probably will get married and have a child. And of course, I have been a doctor, and yeah, I have been a doctor, work in a hospital, or maybe I'm on the specialist program. And yeah, I don't know, but the most important thing in my life, I hopefully could be a good doctor and have people around me. So that's all about me. Thank you. Bye.